Let's just go ahead and that, and we'll do this. Restore all that good stuff. Interesting. It's a safe spot here. Fascinating. I want to kill you, guys. I absorbed you, guys. I don't, can't remember. Well, there's two guys, though. One eye guy at a time, please. We got eye guys now. Awesome. Alrighty. Another blob, okay. All sorts of interesting stuff. So let's see, we got a new trait. Deals more damage with reflected projectiles. Man, all these are nice. Actually, did we have enough? We had enough for a new bump up a skill here. I wonder how well this damage scales. Benefits from resonance. If it's worth putting a point into resonance or not. I've only discovered half the world. I'm nuts, actually. This may take us the rest of the week, honestly. Let's do health. Okay. Maybe we explore the upper one first, because I think we can get back down. Let's do that. Not quite sure why I'm missing this jump. What are we do? I need to grab that tooth. when do we go down? That's the thing. This is a safe spot over there. Another pearl. Shard, okay, and there's our breakable wall, awesome. That's funny, I guess this is just a... I don't know, just like more up there or not, either way. Can't jump up there, okay. Let's go back down. Go back down, save that crystal, and then we'll go down and around and see what's down there. So, let's see. So there's our light attack combo. So this path should take us around to that breakable wall, I'm thinking. I may pull that point out of the health unabsorb. So what do we got? Teeth. I feel like there's something. Is there something over here? Not in that, but in this. Teeth. Ribs. Crab monster. I'm gonna burrow up here. Something more back here. What the heck? Dude. Was that, I didn't even see if that was a normal breakable wall. It was like a secret breakable wall. All right, that's huge back there. Okay, let's see. We'll go down and get this first. You know, I thought this would connect to that over there, but maybe it doesn't. Maybe it does. Looks like it might. So weird. How the heck do we get over there? I have many questions. I really hope we don't have to go swimming in acid. That would be unfortunate. There's the thing there. More ribs? All right, let's see what we get. This has to be... It's too crazy for a... Oh, is this the guy we fought before? Is he sad? Like we broke his rock? Huh, what if we fight him again? What if he breaks this floor? I feel like he's gonna break this floor. I mean, he's crying. Okay, so this, oh my gosh. All those hands are red. Okay, yeah, we might want to save him. Let's save him. That's insane. All those fists turn red. I find a safe spot to stand. All right, at least we can get our body back now, I think, without getting pissing him off. That's gonna be interesting. He was the one on the cover too, or the All right, we're gonna take that back, and then we're gonna skedaddle. Now let me know you're there anyway. Okay. Still, it does not answer the question how we get over here. So let's put a, we're going to put a red for boss. We're going to put a blue for unexplored. And we're going to put a yellow for question mark. Got that. Everybody remember the key. So that wall there, how the heck do we? There's no, unless there's a way down over here, but. It looks solid. Huh. Weird. Can't decide where I'd rather have that. I'd rather have that in here. I think I almost would. Let me pull. I just can't decide. It's such a small amount of healing now, but it could be better. But it's an absorb, not a parry, right? Yeah, it's a repelling attack. Okay, so yeah, let's pull this out of here. I think. So we got plenty of pearls. And let's drop it in general healing, I think. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna say that this place is, let's go back, let me go out of curiosity. Let me go see what's over here. Then we'll make our way up here. Back. Gotta go all the way back down and around, eh? Can I go this way? Go this way. Okay. So close. What's he going on about? Alright, so we need to go this way? Ouch. So we can slide through that way. Alright, we got that thing over there. Okay, I remember that. Alright. Destroyed. Okay, so we need to go up. We go up and over. I really don't want to go through the Yur den again, but I think we have to in order to get to that plant monster. The Yurs don't mess around, do they? They're not very friendly. Yeah, really no faster way, is there? Why are there teeth up there? Is there a way to get through? Huh. I guess when you're traversing up top, that must be from the upper section. So ideally, we're going to want to get over there. We're going to save at that crystal. And we're going to drop down to that green area, I think. Awesome. You. I think we gotta break this first, maybe. Do that and then jump. There's gotta be a better way to clear those. And with my face. I feel like it bounced over last time. This is a year there. Yeah, not a fan of the years. Maybe we go, maybe we travel back over here. Stream, we are at 0 kilobytes, aren't we? That's a good time. You're offline. Okay, I don't know when that dropped. Keep an eye on it for a second here. We may just go back to travel back. If it's going to be unstable this morning, it may just end super early. It's gonna end a bit early, but. Hmm. All right, well, I'll keep an eye on it. And chat, if you, if I drop some reason I don't notice, just feel free to shout at me. I don't know how long that was acting weird. I think we're stable. I feel like something weird Twitch issues over the weekend, too. Just watching a bit of Twitch. So we want to go back to... what? Guess this is the Gloom Nest Nerve Pass? Yeah. Okay. Still says unstable. I feel like that unstable thing lasts longer than it. We had one unstable event in the hour. We're good so far. All right. So we need to go down and then go down. What's over here? See that before. Hey, Week, how's it going? How was your weekend? Just go ahead and explode and get it over with. How we ever become a millionaire streaming with this short stream? I don't know. It's a short stream nonsense. Thing doing? I think it's... okay, I guess it's gonna stay there. Yeah, I know. That, then we gotta do this. And I gotta explode myself. Maybe we go save first before I try to do something stupid over here. With Sunny, you made chocolate brownies? Ooh, nice. That sounds good. Didn't turn out too great. You know, adventures and